I hit him twice, and I thought I died because I'm gonna fall down. Oh wait, new prediction. If you guys still want to predict. Oh yeah. There. You guys win some. I forgot there was also dodge still open. Prediction, there we go. I think this is the last world. I'm gonna be generous. 20 lives. So. I'm also gonna get myself a brandy real quick. I think I deserve that. I got myself two. But you're not really good. But happy with it. Why does this look like the first world again? But an extra hard. Hmm. I need to keep- Hi cat! Yeah, you hear food so you want to come here. Yeah? Honey.
What are you doing?
Hmm? What are we doing? Yeah, we don't know, huh? We have no clue what we're gonna do. Yeah, I thought so. And now? Okay, baby. Baby boy. This feels like the first world, but like in hard. It made me skip the second and the first. Hold on, honey. Oh god. What the hell? Where am I? I'm dead. It's where I am. I am dead. I jump for fuck's sake. Okay, one is down. Where's the other one? How many more are there? This doesn't do the auto attack. Where is that? With my cat on my arm, this is even harder. And I swear I'm not searching for excuses, but that's the truth. Oh, are we having everything in this level now? just got it! How am I? I think I broke the game. I think I broke the game. I don't know how to do that. Oh no, it's down there, it's down there, it's down there. Oh, okay. Look, the sheep again. Where did it go? I don't see it anymore. I'm just gonna go now. The ending isn't that bad. I don't know. Oh god. What am I? What? Ah, okay. How fast do you have to be? I need to stand under it already. Okay, got that. Thank God, only two. How much longer is this level, please? Oh god. Oh god! I thought I got it! Oh no! We're in the last world, apparently, I think. First you were at McDonald's, why would you eat something healthy? Oh, is it three times? Where is it? Ah, right next to me. Nice. Of course. No salad is healthy at McDonald's. I'm sorry to breaking that to you, but... making your own salad would probably be healthy. And actually not hard to do. Oh god! Come on, shoot. Oh, poor, poor friend. The only times I'm going to McDonald's is when I'm going to the McCafe and I want something real quick. But I think the last time I actually ate McDonald's is like years ago. I don't know, I don't even like it anymore what they serve. Like as a teenager and as a student, yeah, I ate it a lot because it was cheap. I made you full, but like generally, I don't know. I can make burgers way faster without all of those things they have in there. And it's cheaper, faster, and definitely more healthy. First I died at the end again.
If we don't find your friend,
no, I'm not rich. What? I said it's way cheaper to make it yourself.
I didn't mean anything by it. I just thought it might be better to work for you than Eggman.
Hello, I'm sitting right
you
here.
You sound disappointed.
Orbot, no matter what happens, I won't fail again.
Also, wasn't it free?
I will save Tails.
It's stuff like that that makes me want to be your sidekick. Tails is lucky.
Before I got that, because of home office as well. And my old chair was like 7 years and it looked like it. I was in dire need of a new one. We talk about this when you're 60. I have a bunch of issues.
Hello, Sonic.
Yeah, I've been looking for you.
And we've been looking for you. Unfortunately, we found your friend Tails first.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you hurt one hair on his head!
Well, don't worry. We're actually making him better. He'll be much happier as a robot.
No!
I got ripped Tails. Okay. Okay. We don't need a red ring. It's all right. It's okay. We don't need it. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, wait, what? Okay, can someone count the deaths, please? There are a few here. Look, we got the red ring. Now we are not allowed to die until I get to a checkpoint. Oh god, oh god, oh god! I thought it's gonna destroy it. It didn't, if I knew. Damn it. Oh, yeah, we didn't got it this time. Oh god! Ah! How did we manage to get there the first time? No! I don't want your help and your pity game.
This is the best.
insignificant hedgehog. Shatter you, your friends, and your world.
Oh, okay. I was just like, wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Ah. Oh god, no.
It would be hard for you to joke with no teeth. Save every scream. At least.
No, there was a checkpoint.
Oh, it's our last life. Gosh.
What the fuck, game?
Oh god. Please don't joke. Please don't joke. Oh god, please.
I will show you my full strength.
Okay. Was there a checkpoint before the oh god. No no. Ah, I don't move! God. Oh. Ah. I got it now. I have no rings. Why do I have no rings? Oh no. Give me a ring. Fucking pale again. I swear to god, also this camera angle is just like not helping at all. Could the camera not change perspective midway? Homing attack, could you please work? Fucking swear to god. Do I need to hit him twice? I need to check that if I need to hit him again when he's like down. A homing attack in the middle is just like not working. Fully designed game. You see that? It's always the same one and suddenly it's not working again. Nothing to do with me, but the mechanics, it should break, but it doesn't, apparently. You see that? What is this? The fuck game?
Maybe it's too
okay, at least I have only to do it twice. But you saw, what the hell was that? But the thing is, it just doesn't find a homing attack. Something? Oh no, man.
They're gonna turn Tails into a robot. That's horrible.
Oh, I don't know. Being a robot's not so bad.
From where I'm sitting, it is a nightmare. Who thought that putting this bucket brain's head on me was a good idea?
We need way more animals. We need to get some animals again. I'm thinking of dying. Because I only have one life. Oh no. I couldn't do shit. Oopsies. Yeah, we're gonna die anyways. What is this mechanic? I don't get it. No, don't go too far. Also from Sonic 3. They got a lot of enemies from Sonic 3. Was it Sonic 2? I'm not managing to get any of them. Damn it. Oh, need rings. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, yeah, it's game over. I know. I am so confused. It's way worse than Flappy Birds. You knew how to control Flappy Birds. I don't know how to control this. I'm just smashing X and just hope I got down at one point. Of this game mechanic should get fired. Oh, come on. Oh no, I need rings! give me some rings! I will not survive those. Oops. Especially not when I get off screen. Oh god, where am I? Do you mean I spoke noise? Ah! Give me rings. Oh my fucking god. Oh. That's not the ring I need. I mean, thank you, but I would like to have some rings that are not gonna make me die. Thank you. I use Yafford a bunch of times. Might. We just need to survive you? What? Huh? What was I supposed to do? Oh no! I'm dead. Huh? What is the game wanting from me? I didn't know I could do that. How? We also... I fucking hate this mechanic. I swear to god. Like, the same thing to do is try not to get caught by them, don't you think so? Sometimes it's raking, sometimes it's not. Do I need to understand how this is raking? If the timer is also getting on my nerves. How should I kick it back? Can the game explain me when I'm allowed to kick it back and when I'm not? Not like I managed to kick Ani back. The stupid timer is annoying the hell out of me. Yeah, I'm not getting down fast. Oh, I'm actually getting down fast enough. I didn't thought that would be a choice. I really don't know when and how to do that. I am seriously lost. Sometimes it works when I'm hitting it, sometimes it doesn't. I'm rotating it. That's what I was thinking too. I am clicking axe the whole time. Like, I am seriously clicking axe the whole time. I'm smashing that button. Look, I was kicking it from the top, I don't know. One time it works, one time it doesn't. And I think they all look the same, don't they? I don't understand. I really don't get it. Like, I seriously don't. I don't know if this should count as deaths, because it's just like dying to the same thing because the game isn't explaining it to me. Like, I'm totally fine with dying when it's because I am stupid or I did something wrong. But I seriously don't know what I should do. Yeah, that was stupid. That's okay. Right in front of the checkpoint, though. That's sad. Like, when you get hit, you can't do anything. And you can't lose altitude so fast that you could, like, get out of the way of the enemy. So when you get hit once, it's probably most likely you're dead. You see? I couldn't do shit. No, no, it's okay. It doesn't matter anyways. I don't think anyone bet on anything anyway, so it's fine. I just mean generally. If it's a mechanic that's not working, it's like, I don't think it's fair to count it as deaths. Also, I die like 10 times or so there. I just use up all my goddamn lives there. Oh god. I hate this. Can we just skip this level, please? This is tedious. This is ruining the whole game. We did so well. And this mechanic is just really bad. Because look, I'm smashing that button for 15 times. And I'm not losing altitude. I don't know, am I too stupid to do it correctly? How am I supposed to do it? I don't know. Get it when you're like at zero lives. Oh my fucking god. I don't know how I got that. I also don't know how that worked. No, the snowball was alright. Snowball was okay. So we're at the end. Can't just stop now. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Back at that stupid bird. Don't rotate. But I did also fall on it. It didn't work. I also did the fall thingy. Also, it's not so easy because, like, as you can see, You see, I did fall on it. It doesn't break. Now I rotated, and now it worked. And now it didn't. But when I use my ball, I'm not falling. Falling is this. And I'm using the ball from all the time. Like, oopsie. I'm smashing that X button like crazy. Like, my thumb is actually really hurting. None of the other buttons do something. You see, sometimes it breaks, sometimes it just doesn't. I don't get it. What is different? What? Yeah, but do you see how I am the ball all the time? Like, I am never not the ball. Oh. Then I do this. How am I supposed to know that I need to hold the button? The game never explained that. Would have my. Why am I dead? Why did I die? What? What the fuck? Die this time? Yeah, but where should I go? No, there was no difference actually. This is ridiculous, and we need to farm animals anyways. Because you got no animal here. Well, we never gonna play this level again. On another note, we're gonna go back and farm animals now. I don't know which world gives me the most animals though. We need around 200 or so. A bunch. Yeah, we're not done with that wool yet, so. See it there.
We get to tangle after all.
Probably too many. Is my camera glitching? It is. Why is it glitching? Funny. Could you not? Are you working again? I take this as a yes.
Hey,
Okay, this is not giving me a lot of... Where am I though? Oh, there I am. I didn't see myself. Ow. Ah! I thought he's done! Damn it. No! It's not giving me a lot of animals. I wish I knew which one gives me the most animals. We need 100 more, okay. Let's get me 100 more than I'm doing the spots, okay? Oh god. Okay. Come on! Homing attack, that stupid thing. I'd rage of the last level a bit. But the last level was really not good. Are you for real? No! That was my last life! I didn't even notice. Okay, but there were a bunch of animals. It's okay. Come on. Someone give me enemies. Yeah. Thank you for the donation, give me a second. Just a minute. I don't want to. I'm not sure if you got that red coin yet, that's why. Oh god, oh god. Okay, we got it, okay, never mind then. Thank you, go Sonic, okay. I'm trying. Yeah, I don't know if that's enough. No, it's not. We're missing 11. Okay, but let's do the first world again because that's way shorter. Was that it? No, it's the second one. The second one has a fight, which I do not care about yet. I think we already have, yeah, we already have what we needed. So let's just finish that one real quick. Yeah, I'm too fast for that bullshit. Yeah, well, I don't care. Run through the first roll. There we go. Now we have enough. Stay. The goddamn squad. Let me just get back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, there's another world after that. Damn it. But it's a loss. What looks funny? Maybe... What? Something looks funny? What looks funny? One, two, three. I should get that out. Four, five. Sonic. Why does Sonic look funny? Seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm confused. Why is Sonic funny? Yeah. The world is dying.
It's
Oh, yeah. Except for that level, it was actually fun.
Amy! Knuckles!
Well, goodbye.
One by one, your friends are falling. Soon, you will be all alone.
Yep. Shinra and Sonic did a better job than Shinra. Oh god. Wait, what? Was cool though.
Your fate is to be destroyed. Why don't you just accept that? Lie
down. Why are there ghosts now? I'm not sure if I know who Princess Anne is. Also, thank you for the follow.
I love you lots and lots and lots.
Oh god. What? What? Okay. Oh god, don't go too far. Should take it in there? What? I don't even know who that girl is. No, that's Anna. Yeah, well. I was like, maybe I can get over there, but apparently I can't. Oh no, I'm all the way down here. Oh no! Prediction how many times I die here. Because this looks like a fun level. Okay, let me just wait here. Okay, there are a bunch of enemies. They come again. Okay. Really? I was off screen and I got hit by it. My fucking god. What is this level? Oh god. This sliding is as okay. Okay, okay, okay. In the middle. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh god. Oh! No! What? Damn it. Okay, it's the last level of the of the game probably, so or semi last level, I guess. It's okay if it's a bit harder. Oh god. I also can't jump. I just wanted to jump. I know what happens at the end. I haven't played it myself, because I don't own a Wii U, but I watched some Let's Players back when it came out, so... Yeah, well. Well! That was not the smartest thing to do, was it, huh? I would be a bit more patient. Yeah, I do know what happens, but don't spoil my chat. It's in the hashtags as well, no spoilers. Just because I know it doesn't mean that everyone else here knows it. Oh god. How am I- Oh god. How did I- Not get hit by- Well, I wanted that red ring. Oh god, okay, what the hell? Okay. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. I swear, if you're gonna spoil it, don't spoil it for people. Please. Where the hell am I? How did I glitch through a whole thing? Yeah, nobody except me knows how this ends, I think. Are no spoils? Oh god. What? No, what?
Just to reach the one Zeddy you cannot defeat.
Oh god.
Zor would say.
What the fucking hell is this part?
All this effort just to reach the one Zeddy you cannot defeat. As Zor would say, how pointless.
Oh god. But to be honest, no. Thank you. I will just lose 10 lives instead of getting one. Ah! Oh, come on! Okay, slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Just to reach the one Zeddy you cannot defeat.
Yeah, yeah. Yada, yada, yada. I was like, how am I gonna avoid all of that? Life. Yeah, fuck that red ring as well. How much? All of that down there. I just want to survive. Fucking god. Oh god, no. It's my last life. Fuck. We got so far and now it's my last life? Really?
Playtime is over, yeah. Hedgehog.
Mate? Am I supposed to kick you down? Oh god. Oh no, my last ring! Oh god, fuck it. Okay, we have to redo this. Especially because I don't know how to avoid that. Oh. Like this, apparently.
Something differently there? Just hitting it doesn't seem like the answer.
okay, now I know, like, I died a bunch of times because I didn't know that when I go down from the screen again, I'm gonna die. Well, you don't need to rush me, though. I play this for fun, I never said I'm good at games. And this is a hard game at the end. Rip. There you go. What are we talking about now? Oh, come on. Oh no. I was so happy that we were past that. We can only make it better. Patient here. We also patient here. Oh. That's okay. I need to figure out if I need to do something else besides just attacking him. Because it didn't seem like the answer. Look, we got through all of this without dying once. Yeah, sorry. I am just flying. Look, we gotta level up. So Rebecca does bullshit again. Just to reach, but now we also know Rex right. Just a tiny bit. Enough. Be fast here. I do have items, though I don't know if they're gonna help me or not. Can take a look at them. Wah! Oh, come on! Items won't help me here.
All this effort just to reach the one Zeddy you cannot defeat.
Okay, but one that compared to all the deaths we have before that, I think that's kind of good. I think we improved a lot in this level. Level up is not there anymore. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Don't panic. So. First, pull them around.
Thank you.
you're good, you could like collect all of those things. Maybe not fall to your death, dear. Come on. Sometimes these spring thingies also don't work properly. Go to the middle. I'm not a fan of those.
Tenacious. I respect you.
Oh, I'll do it here. My favorite? Thanatos. Obviously. Go to Sam! He's adorable!
Playtime is over.
Oh, I didn't check. Good to do this. Yeah, amazing. Kicking him off screen. Hello? Did I do something? I don't know. You're just destroying your own robot, you know that?
No, don't break too easily.
That doesn't ring. I don't get it. We just need to hit him. I'm not sure if that's doing much. If I speedroll down of the whole thing.
time is over.
I really don't got it. Normally you do that twice. Sometimes that attack is breaking and sometimes it just doesn't. I also do not understand how that is doing.
Now, don't break too easily.
His attack pattern, I swear to God, he's doing that bullshit ever so differently. So we did it three times here now. So four. Five. I'm annoyed that I'm getting all the rings. Six. Do I need to kick him into the lasers? Seven. Oh my fucking god. I just wanted to get the ring. Dumb.
Playtime is over.
One, two, three. There, do your thing. I don't know if that did something. Besides hurting me. Did that make him hurt? Every time when I hit him like this, I get hurt. Is this the way to success? Like, I did hit him so many times. I'm pretty sure I have to do something else here as well. Like kick him down or so. But look, it's not doing anything. I don't get it. I seriously don't understand how am I kicking him down there? I'm pretty sure that's the answer because he has a different animation. If I'm rolling him over with a spin dash, I'm rolling down. We can try this, but I'm 100% sure I'm gonna roll down. Thomas, I got that animation again. Okay. You see? He's not doing anything. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, that was stupid. That's my dad. Well, what else am I supposed? I don't have anything else I can do. Oh fuck. When you hit him in the wrong order. I'm gonna look that up now because this is just tedious. What is it called though? Is he Zavak? It's not it. Second battle. There we go. Instead of hitting Zavak with a set of homing attacks, the player is to knock him over the edge. Has to lock onto Zavak. Okay. I'm done with the homing. I don't have to dash him, I have to homing attack him. Okay, I have to homing attack him at the end. Not dash him. I knew I had to do something there, but I just didn't occur to me.
Playtime is over, Hedgehog.
There you go, honey. Destroy your robot. No. That was so stupid. That was the most stupidest death so far. The guy that was reading said I have to homing attack it. And yes, it normally hurts me. I'm just telling you what that guy that looked up says, and it's the Sonic Wiki. So I hope it's alright. Oh god. Fucking easy! God damn it. And I struggle so hard. Fucking easy!